If I was a gacha animator. Probably tired 24/7 because animators need to work a lot. One video every month because animation videos take time. Low views because they are underrated. And of course. Probably end up quitting after first 2 months.